completely incapable of lying. Completely incapable of lying. He's a completely noble man. And, ladies and gentlemen, it happens to be his birthday tonight.
We couldn't stay in a room, we still can't stay in a room very long together, but we're still together.